Rangers steal it. And a shot.
Oh,
and
he has done
over. Behind him. Stelos. Kept out. I do not believe it. They had three whacks at the empty net.
Do whatever it takes and then get him some help. Like five white sweaters are all in the crease. Now the goalie's down. Puck's on the goal line. He kept it out. I'm sure they're going to look to see if this ever crosses the goal line. I'm sure that the New York Rangers are looking to see if that's covered by a player in the crease. It would be a penalty shot, but that wasn't the case. Holy jumping.